Hello YouTube, Samsofemi. In this short video, I'm going to be showing you how to remove watermark from render forest. Alright, so I'm going to do a run through this. While you visit www.renderforest.com with your smartphone, you can just drag and drop some scene. If you don't know Render Forest, you should. Render Forest is used to create animated characters, toolkit, explainer videos with our smartphone. And one thing I do when using Render Forest is this: I don't add text, okay? Because while removing the watermark, it's going to look professional if you don't add text. And what the best thing to do is to use the space option. You can use the space option. If you use this, this website is going to assume space is a text and it's going to make your video look clearer. So I'm going to add scene, and the next thing is click the up icon till you get to preview. When you get down, you can now preview. So when you preview, the next thing you want to do is sign in. So I'm going to sign in using my Google account. Nothing to worry about, and it's going to tell me I've successfully signed in because I'm signing in my smartphone automatically. And next thing you want to do is preview. Click preview and your video is going to render basically. Now it's going to render, and after rendering, it's important you also know how to download it, which I'll be showing you now. So after rendering, your video is going to show in your Chrome browser, indicating that you should just to preview. So you click watch and click the download icon on your smartphone. When you click this, it's going to download in the background, and we are going to see the notification right now. It's going to download in the background. Let's wait for it to load. So it's download. So let's just open the video and see what has been downloaded. So automatically this has been downloaded into our smartphone, and I'm going to be showing you how to remove this now in the next step. So the video that has been downloaded has watermark. Let's see it together. So in the video we just played, we saw that the render forest watermark is showing. So now we are going to remove it using InShot. If you open our InShot video app, the next thing you want to do is create scene, create a new one, a new video, and I'm going to select the video I just created and import it into InShot. The next thing you want to do is simple. Just go to your crop option. There's an option called crop in InShot. When you crop, click on crop. Now it's not just by cropping, the best thing to do is to crop it to ensure it goes to the middle, ensure it's centralized. If your cropping is centralized, it's going to make your video more appreciable. Now there are several ways to remove this watermark, but this is one of the best ways to crop it, and this is one of the reasons why I said it's better not to use text at the beginning of this video, because if you use text, is going to show and your clients and people watching your video are going to know that you actually cropped your video. So the best way to do this is from Render Forest. Don't always use text. When you import it into your video editor, you can now add some text. So in this video, I'm going to add some text, and I'm going to ensure the color looks same as the color in the original video. Although many other video editors can add more text and better text. If you can watch my previous video on creating animation with animated text with your smartphone, you can watch my previous video. It can actually help you out on things like this to create a better animated text. But basically, I'm going to be showing you how to just create a quick text using InShot. Thank you. So after editing, the next thing you want to do is save. And now let's watch the video we just created. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. I will ensure I always post helpful videos and helpful tips. Also ensure you comment below so that I'll be able to improve on my next video. Thank you for watching.